British gangsters, faces of the underworld.
Paul Ferris is one of Britain's most notorious faces. Known as the Wee Man because of his size, he's an unlikely hard man.
There's always somebody bigger and better out there. There's always somebody want to take you out. There's always somebody want to betray you. And there's always people that are jealous of you. People should always remember, they're bigger and bigger gangsters than are on the street. So, the whole question is, who is real villains? Who is the faces behind the organised crime?
British Gangsters, Faces of the Underworld. Buy it now on DVD.
You can say just what you like in a voice like a John Ford film. Take the law into your hands. You will still get tired of killing in those complicated shadows. Complicated shadows.